I don't even want your 40 in my hair.